This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. There is an expression which is very popular which goes, "What's in it for me?" With that type of self-centered, narcissistic attitude, it is no wonder that both individuals and nations are in the economic plight that they are in. It seems everyone is working from their personal ego, that is, self-absorbed. What's in it for me? There's a false sense of entitlement, even among the very able-bodied in society. The popular mantra, whether spoken or not, is, "What can I get?" rather than, "What can I give?" Whether applying for a job or starting a business, the attitude should be, "What can I give?" God gave every person the greatest gift of all, life. By giving to others of that life that was given to us by God, we grow closer to God. The Christ mind that was in Jesus said, "Inasmuch as you have done it unto the least of these, you've done it unto me." By growing closer to God in this way, God gives even more back to those whose attitude is of giving. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize that the closer that I am to God's presence within myself, the greater I am able to bring forth many of the wonderful attributes that are part of spirit, love, healing, the will to forge ahead, to survive, and then to succeed. And by having the attitude of giving and being closer to God, even my own meditations on God's presence are more effective, because I'm in the energy of giving, and that is the energy of spirit. And so each and every day, let me remind myself to set aside my personal ego with its wants rather than its thoughts of giving, which is more the nature of spirit, and meditate on God's presence every day. For as I am giving outwardly to others, God is giving inwardly to me, which expands to my outer life. For this realization, this day, or any day, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.